Did you know that 9 out of 10 cases of bronchitis are caused by a virus rather than a bacteria? Hi, I'm Dr. Amit Desai in partnership with Washington State Department of Health. I would like to talk to you about bronchitis, or what is commonly called a chest cold. The most important information for you to remember today is that most bronchitis does not need antibiotics. This is because most cases of bronchitis are viral and antibiotics are ineffective against viruses. Most symptoms of acute bronchitis last for up to 2 weeks, but the cough can last up to 8 weeks in some people. Common signs and symptoms of bronchitis include a cough that produces mucus, soreness in the chest, being unusually tired, mild headaches, mild body aches, low-grade fever, usually less than 101 degrees Fahrenheit, watery eyes, sore throat. Bronchitis can certainly be uncomfortable, so here are some ideas to help ease symptoms. Get lots of rest and drink lots of warm fluids. Over-the-counter medications such as ibuprofen and acetaminophen can be helpful to alleviate mild body aches. But be sure to check with your child's pediatrician for a correct usage before giving it to a child. Thank you for taking the time to listen. I'm Dr. Amit Desai with the Washington State Department of Health.